So today you join me on the River Brownie. We're at Mountain Picnic area. It's about 1:30. We're just about to start a session and we're looking for some brown trout today. Chosen method, we're going to be on the centre pin and just ledgering it on the bottom and just letting it bounce along the bottom. So we're going to be fishing lobworm or small dendroworms. We're going to see what we can do. As I say, I'll keep you up to date, but this is a start and welcome to the channel. This is the Lone Angler. So here's that result of that last bite that you've just seen. Another little rainbow, maybe about a pound. Oop, bear with us. Still got a load of energy. There he is. Lovely little scrap, unlike you. Centre pin. As I say, just 2 BB shot. And lobworm. Oop, can't go wrong. Thank God I've got the only hooking mat down here. So this is the peg we're on. Oh, we're getting bites. Oh, and we're on. There we go. So all we're doing, she's got 2 BB shots. A hook tied to the line, just using the blood knot as normal. And just putting on a whole lobworm. I'm just flicking it out into this deeper pool that we've got. And I think this is number 3. And it's another rainbow. Oh, it's definitely not quite ready. Oh, there's a really nice fish just topped. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. Just in the middle of the pool. Probably another about 1.5 pound. Not a bad fish for you, but they do go up to about 7 pounds. So I'll quickly get some photos done, get the weight of them, and we'll flip them straight back. So we've just popped that fish back, just re-flicked out into the same spot roughly where we've seen that other one jump. You never know, we might get lucky. Might see if we can get another take on camera. But it doesn't always happen like that, you know what fishing's like. As I say, it's lovely peaceful down here. Now hold on. Hold on. Yeah, we're on again. I can't believe it. Hopefully, oh, he's come back. As I say, I'll just quickly take you through the rig. Unfortunately, we did lose that fish. All it is 2 BB shot, size 12 turbotini, and then all we're doing is looping the worm through, put it through the saddle, and then back through the tail, and flicking it straight out. So we've just flicked back out, straight into the spot underneath the tree. Just put that rainbow back, and lo and behold, we went and getting the nice brownie. I'm just going to show you it now. I still haven't even unhooked it. It's a lovely fish as well. It's probably about 2-3 pound. I'm just taking it right down. Just get the forceps out.
and come out sweet as a nut. So just getting there slowly. Hold on, you've still got plenty of bite left in them. Just getting this lovely brown trout. Oh, wait, stop kicking. That's why we got a mat there. Chill. How about that for a nice brown trout from such a small little river? Happy days, we'll get him back. It's been about half an hour since the last time we hooked a fish, but we're hooked up again. As I say, it's taken a little while. I mean, we had a crazy spell where it was fish after fish after fish. I think we've got a bit of a better size one. Typical, I was trying to have some food, and lo and behold, the rod tip just bent round and the centre fin started screaming. And it is another rainbow. Just see hooked in the lip. Perfect. Right. I think he's actually throwing the hook in the net. Oh no, he hasn't. It's the hook out. So as I say, same tactic as before. And here's what we got. Lovely little fighting fit rainbow. Yeah. Lovely little rainbow. Popping back. Give him a minute and a rest. Give him a minute to rest up in the net quickly. Just as I say, it does take it out of them. And trout are particularly fussy sometimes. So we'll just wait for him to right himself up, keep him in the flow, and it'll be happy days. We'll set him on his way again. We're still in the same pool. We're on fish number 7 now. Another little stock rainbow. Well, I think they're stock anyway, because they're all about the same sort of size. Beautiful little condition fish. Absolutely fin perfect. So we'll get them straight back. Like all the other ones, I'll give him a minute in the net just to take a rest, get himself right, get himself orientated so that he's got the power to fight the river. See, so far couldn't get any better than what is going on now. Really couldn't. Keep him coming. So we're still on the same pool at the minute. There's plenty of fish topping, loads of little fish topping. I mean, we've had 7 from it so far, but I think what we're going to do, what I'm thinking of, is have a walk down to the next pool, which I do know holds a couple of nicer fish normally. So I think that's what we're going to try and do. We'll give it another 10 minutes and we'll see if we can get one more out of this pool. Oh, we're getting taps. Some little tap there. Yeah, I think we'll give it 10. We'll just give it 10, is that it? And then I'll check back in with you either if there's no fish or when we should move to the next one. So I'll check back in.
So we've moved down to the bend in the river. We're about 100 yards from the last spot. Instantly, on approaching the swim, spooked a really nice sized brown trout. Chances are he'd still be kicking around, so we're going to try and see if we can get him. He was, just down here. Oh, I think he might be just over there now. I mean, there's a ripple. There's something moving up the stream. There he is. You see him? So we're going to try and see if we can get him out. Try our best anyway. We'll try.
Get any better than that. There's a good size of fish as well. That's a nice size fish, that is a lot better than the last one. Lovely fight on this little light ledge of road. Lovely fight, really nice fight. There he is there. Not like that net. He really doesn't like the net. There's his head. He's in. What a fantastic fight that was. Well, that couldn't get any better if we tried. What a beautiful brownie. Right in the scissors. Perfect hook cord. There he is. What a beautiful fish. I'm getting weird. I'm gonna get some stills. Fantastic, and then we'll get him straight back.
So it's come to the end of the session now. I hope you've enjoyed it and I hope everyone likes it. If you do us a favour and please subscribe and also like the channel. Do a massive favour for me and I really appreciate it. We're just going to go and release this new PB brown trout. She's been resting in the swim, in the net, since we last had her. So we'll just get an angle. There you go. Nothing better than seeing them swim away like that. Anyway, that's the end of the video. Thank you very much. And please subscribe to The Lone Angler. Thank you very much. My name's Jack Chu. It's been a pleasure to fish with you.